Gaming Guardian here, because good games are worth guarding. And it's time for another episode of Inuyasha, the Secret of the Cursed Mask!
Yes!
I do not want a new game. I have a game. Okay. Was it this way? Okay, it was. Okay, wait. I do not remember how this place looks. I mean, the layout. Something here. On the paper on the desk. I got lost while we were traveling. It's very spooky here. We should get you out of here as soon as possible. Is written. Because a band-aid fixes everything.
Hey. Yes.
Do I actually have text with her? Yeah, I didn't think so.
Shikigami! Please help! I did it!
That didn't. Quit attacking me! It killed it.
It's all thanks to me.
Inuyasha leveled up. Eye drops. Nice. Okay, nothing in this room. Let's go back real quick and go to the this room. There was something! Now I'm being attacked! Alright. More birds.
You won't get your revenge!
You won't get your revenge, and it's birds again.
Okay.
That's actually pretty funny.
Shikigami attack!
Shikigami attack!
That was pretty good.
Nope.
Maybe got it. Faster.
Here goes!
Firebombs!
I do like Shippo.
What do you think? Do you understand our power?
Oh!
I leveled up!
On the floor here.
Look what I found!
More eye drops.
Look what
feeling.
I found!
Silver bracelet. Ooh. Is that like equipment? Okay, not too bad. Can I use her bandy skill outside of contact? No. Oh, I like that. Oh, that's the order. No, I'm leaving that just as it is. Okay. So I went right.
This is going to be a long day.
Just got serious. Oh yeah, I can't. Let's try the ghost.
Tiki got the attack! I did it!
Didn't even feel that.
Literally.
Me?
See how you like this.
my healer to sleep, you little punk. Also something that can be equipped. Definitely make you faster. What the shiny? Everything off. Right. She is my healer. I am prioritizing my healer. Defense power, attack power, action. Okay. Spirit and defense power rise to when equipped. Only females can equip it. I will let that be my other character. Thank you. attack. Inuyasha's already really strong. Oh, no, go back. Let's... Wait. Yeah. Yeah, let's do that. Raises defense. A little change, but not a lot. Another paper to read. On the paper on the desk, there's a spooky sound coming from under the floor. What kind of sound is it? An animal? A demon? I'm terrified. Is written. Stop attacking me! On the paper on the desk. I got lost and ended up at this temple, but I'm terrified of something is written. Okay. It's not very helpful, dude. On the paper on the desk. I lost a very important key. I had it when I was making our meal. Maybe I dropped it somewhere. Is written.
Look what I found!
Antidote. That tells me spiders! Spider demons! Death in disguise.
You won't get your revenge!
You won't get your revenge!
Oh, two new ones.
Okay.
I'm gonna attack the bad luck. In it.
As if we could lose.
Yes, yes, thank you. No items. Okay. No, not another fight right that quick. But yeah,
Fireball!
It just seems slower paced than most combat, and I think that's why a lot of people don't like turn-based combat. And this one feels slower even because it has this ring that you have to pass around. Have to remember, enjoy it. Enjoy the game.
And that's the way it's done.
Not so. stress about how long it takes to get through a combat. Sure, there would be something back there. Okay, bat, ghost.
Okay.
Firebomb that bad little bat.
You just watch! Firebomb!
So it seems status effects don't linger after combat. That makes it a little bit easier than Pokemon in some ways. Because it really sucks when you're poisoned. Uh-oh. Dang it! Forgot he puts people to sleep. Running into these fights. It's a little annoying. That's the front. Second. Okay, see that.
Look what I found.
Sage Rock. Okay. That's good. All right. Now I'm like, I don't wanna run into fights.
Come and get me!
Okay. Shikigami, please help! I did it!
Didn't
didn't even feel right. That.
Not gonna risk it. Shippo was faster. See?
You just watch! Fireball!
Good.
Right.
I feel like I've mostly searched this place now. At least to some extent. Now, if I remember correctly, to go back through this door and finish exploring the hole down here. Yep, that's it. Okay. Boom.
Look what I found.
Ointment. Nothing super special, but hey. Started ringing. That was very weird.
Shikigami, please help. I did it. Yes. Are you okay? That should do it. Hey.
Got it.
Where was a locked door? I don't remember there being a locked door. I just went through the whole building. There was no locked door.
Come and get me!
Oh. So there are some doors that were closed. Crap. I don't remember that. Great. I'm gonna have to go through the whole building again.
Ooh. Look what I found.
Guess it was a good thing I came in here though. Inuyasha take down that one dude.
Got it!
The audio glitched for a moment.
See how you like this? Iron Reaver Soul Steel! You're mine!
Right!
Dun, dun. Bird attack!
Okay.
Okay, Shippo's about to level up. That's good. Because I'm assuming there's a big boss fight. So technically it would be good for me to gain all this EXP. But I'm like, eh, I want to move on. Clear. No locked doors. That's it. Had a feeling. Awesome. Well, that means then if I'm lose the fight, wait, do I have to wander a hole underneath now? Oh, I do. Okay, we're gonna stop for the day on this one and pick up for the basement floor next time. Oh, and of course I get attacked. Okay, we kill them, level up Shippo, save with the cat.
Got it!
Paid attention to which one I killed. Yep. Could have done it without getting hit.
Shinigami, please help. I did it. Not bad.
Ow, ow, ow.
Didn't even feel that.
Whack. Whack. That one gave. It's 22 like it was last time. Even Kagome will level up.
What an easy victory.
Nope. Okay, so Shippo leveled up. That'll be it for now, and until next time, like, subscribe, ring the bell, check out my Patreon, all down in the descriptions, and game on, y'all. Howl at the moon. Bye.